Hello everyone in Cyber World. Welcome back to another video. I'm Richard.
And I'm Jennifer, and this is our channel we call Poor Man's DIY. Last week we showed you a video about our vanity top and the renovation that we did and how we changed it out. And we did actually get to salvage the mirror, so this week we're going to take a look at our mirror renovation.
As always, before we get started, hit that subscribe button if you haven't already done so. But what helps us really grow is if you hit the like or leave us a comment. Now let's get into the build.
Before we begin, let's get some measurements.
And now to use my gadget to get the shape I'll need to cut out of the frame. And now to trace that onto the wood that we're going to use. When I tested pieces on the wall around the mirror, I come to realize that I will not be able to build the frame first and put it on the wall. I'm going to have to install piece by piece, and therefore I'm not going to be using any complex joinery.
We added strips to the back of the frame so it would sit on the wall better. Here we are using the same stain as we did for the bedroom ceiling.
A couple coats of polyurethane, and then we'll be ready to assemble. Thank you.
Now we used adhesive to place the frame on the wall.
So as you can see, it really wasn't very difficult to make this frame around the mirror. It is something that we did so that it would match the rest of the bedroom, and it came out really well, especially for the fact that we didn't have to buy a new mirror after we destroyed our vanity last week.
In next week's video, we're going to show you how we made this beautiful coffee table that is designed especially for us. So until we meet again, bye-bye.